West Ham midfielder Cheikhou Kouyate's red card against Crystal Palace on Saturday has been rescinded by the Football Association. The Senegalese was sent off in the 67th minute at Upton Park for a challenge on Dwight Gayle, with West Ham leading 2-1 in a game that ended 2-2. Kouyate, 26, will now be available for Saturday's visit of Arsenal. UNFA statement read, an independent regulatory commission has upheld a wrongful dismissal claim.